In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful. I bear witness that there is no God but Allah, and I bear witness that Muhammad, of 1400 years ago, is the last messenger, servant, prophet to the world. As I greet you in the greeting words of peace, we say it in the Arabic language of As-Salaamu Alaikum, and we add, Wa Rahmatullahi Wa Barakatuhu, which means in English, may the peace and mercy and blessings of Allah be upon you. America does not want us Muslim. They never liked us being Muslim. They never wanted you and I to adopt a religion and a way of lifestyle in which they cannot have dominion and control over. When the first slave ship touched down in America, America first took black people away from their religion, Islam. They said, with this religion, we cannot control black people. With Islam, we cannot make them slaves, because Islam did not allow any other man to create slaves. We were Abdullah. Abdullah means in Arabic slaves of Allah. We were slaves of Allah, not slaves of the white man. So the first thing they did was erase any of our belief in God, of Islam, out of our minds, and took our language, history, our culture away from us. Today, America has a system in place that makes you want to disengage or distance yourself away from Islam, to give a false image and a false teaching of Islam, to not tell you the truth of Islam, but induct you with Christianity and with white Christ to make you slaves continually for hundreds of more years to come to white people, slaves to white people, mentally, that creates a physical enslavement. So what has changed since then? Nothing. It's still a desire, a great desire, to keep you and I away from our salvations, which is Islam, which is submission to God. They have a plan in place, and they always will have a plan in place, because as the Quran tells us, that they will continue until the day in which Allah will wipe all this foolishness out, that they will try to get you away from Islam. The news media created a negative opinion of Islam. The news media created a lying image of Islam. Preachers getting up on the pulpit lying and knowing they lying against Islam. But Islam is your and my salvation. Islam is the truth, al-haq. Islam is the way in which Jesus followed. Jesus submitted to God. He never called himself God. That is a falsehood. Jesus submitted himself to God, and it means he's Muslim. He never was a Christian. He never was a Jew. These are titles that were made up by man, and then they labeled themselves and labeled the prophets and labeled Jesus after them. But they were all before these labels came about. Judaism did not come about before Abraham, before Moses, and they labeled him a Jew. Where did they get these lying titles from? And if you study history, you'll find where these lying titles come from. Jesus never was a Christian. Jesus never was a pork eater. How could he be a Christian? And then after Jesus died, and they said, we are Christians, we follow Christ. Let's get rid of this foolishness. Study Islam. Pick up the Quran and study and learn the truth and take the biasness and the lies out of your mind. Because you got to understand, this devil wants to keep you enslaved to lies and falsehood. This devil does not want you and I free. This devil does not want you and I to practice the way in which God wants us to practice and to live the life in which God wants us to live, which is obedience and submission to Him, which is Islam. Come and be what God wants you to be, which is a righteous Muslim. As I greet you in peace, assalamu alaikum. And we add rahmatullah wa barakatuh, which means in English, may the peace and mercy and blessings of Allah be upon you.